Human beings are prone to make mistakes. They may forget, fall into error, or take wrong decisions. Yet there is a remedy for every error made in the life of this world: sincere repentance. When we study the verses of the Quran, we see that believers are people who make mistakes, but who seek forgiveness by repenting of them. A believer who stands in awe of the glory of God tries to exhibit the best behavior at all times. You may perhaps have never thought about the truths we have discussed during this film. You may, on the other hand, have spent your whole life in a way which will be unpleasing to God. Yet, you can still repent in a sincere and definitive manner in a single moment. You may hope that God will accept your repentance and forgive you. God reveals this truth thus in the Quran: God only accepts the repentance of those who do evil in ignorance and then quickly make repentance after doing it. God turns toward such people. God is all-knowing, all-wise. There is no repentance for people who persist in doing evil until death comes to them and who then say, "Now I make repentance," nor for people who die while they are disbelievers. We have prepared for them a painful punishment. No matter what your error may be, never forget to turn to God in repentance. Certainly, this is difficult except for the humble. But remember that such people will enter hell abjectly and will be dragged face first into the fire. On that day, they will be banned from the presence of their Lord. God will neither speak to them nor purify them. Except for those who repent and believe and act rightly, God will transform the wrong actions of such people into good. God is ever forgiving, most merciful. Certainly, all who repent and act rightly have turned sincerely towards God.